Hey, Becky, thanks for coming over today.
Yeah, absolutely.
I wanted to play a new UIL competition with you called Water Wars.
Water Wars? I've never heard of that.
Oh, it's really easy. Have you ever played War before?
Sure, of course.
So same concept. We play War with cards, but the loser gets water thrown on them.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Oh, come on. We'll play a practice round, no water.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, war.
Oh.
Nice. So here's where I would throw water on you, but I'm not.
Okay. All right.
You want to play?
I guess so.
1, 2, 3, war.
Yes! All righty then. Yeah.
Okay. All right.
I like this game.
Let's do this again. 1, 2, 3, war.
I'm really good at this game. This is so fun.
Oh, I bet it is. I bet it's a lot of fun, Becky.
This is all a right. Great game.
It's okay, you know, third time's charm.
All right.
1, 2, 3, war. Really?
I can't lose. I cannot lose. Yes.
I just don't understand. It just seems like, what do you got?
What are you doing?
What, Becky?
What are you doing? I don't know. I don't know even where.
That's how you want to play?
Yeah, it is.
I think we can just go one for one. All right.
All right. Come on. Come on.
Everybody's talking about my tight pants. You know my tight pants. I got my tight pants on. Everybody's looking at my tight pants. You know my tight pants. I got my tight pants on.
Everyone in town likes my tight pants. They like my tight pants. I got my tight pants on. People wouldn't lie about my tight pants. About my tight pants. I got my tight pants on. I can dance real low. I can dance real high. I can sleep real well knowing I'm the only guy wearing tight pants. And I'm the only one.
Hey, slow down there, old friend. I was at the local gym the other day and talking to Chief McDaniel, and he proclaimed my pants the tightest in the town.
Well, I was at Local 5 and Dime and saw Super Westfall, and he declared my pants the tightest in the land.
Now listen here, you fat-faced corncob nibbler. I don't know where you're from or what hole you crawled out of, but my pants are the tightest in the land. Get lost, applesauce.
Point taken, Kevin Bacon. I guess I'll find a new town.
I'm the only one wearing tight pants. I got my tight pants on.
Hi, Amy. I hear Caprock has been working on some new menu items for this next year. I'm so excited.
We have. What would you like?
Maybe something light, like a salad.
I knew you would say that. Salad girl, bring the lettuce. Here are our toppings.
Let's see. How about some tomato? Okay. Some cucumber and egg and this delicious chicken.
Can I get a bowl?
Well, is this everything you wanted?
It's perfect!
How about a high five for healthy choices?
One, two, three into the fold. It's me, Donnie B, and I'm knocking at your door. Ready to start the year off, so stand on up. Cause you know we're about to kick it up. Build relationships first so we can reach every student. Falcon principles together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a Falcon thing, baby. All this learning will drive you crazy. Keller is the district that pays me. Unfazable, so please don't try to phase us.
It's like this and like that and like this and we engage and relate and support and it's like this and like that and like this and Falcon Fury dropped the mic like a